Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Assault Android Cactus speedruns tonight. But what's this? What's this? It's not just plain Assault Android Cactus, it's Assault Android Cactus Plus! Oh my goodness, it's out for PC. It's out on Steam. As of the 29th of April, Assault Android Cactus Plus got released on Steam. It's the same version that's out on Switch. The whole new set of campaign levels, some new costumes for all the androids, and some new options. So let's get right into it. Let's check the options first, actually. I'm kind of real curious about what actually made it. I think video's probably fine. Audio's fine, too. That's a little bit weird. Okay, it's fine. Accessibility, here we go. Revive Assist. You know what? Let's turn that on. We're gonna keep auto aim off, because we don't need auto aim. Screen shake. Interesting, I think that's been the same. So I think the big ones have been auto aim and revive assist, since it's really more focused around a console type thing, like the Switch Joy-Cons or whatever. But we're gonna turn on revive assist, because if that's auto revive, which I think it is, that'll save us a little bit of mashing, which I am totally 100% down with. Hey, Lord Tri-X, how you doing? Good to see you. So let's play this Campaign Plus thing, huh? We gotta set some baselines. We gotta set some new splits, some new baselines for Campaign Plus. And can we just enjoy this remix level select theme for a bit? Oh, it sounds so good. It's really good. Alright. So one thing you might notice is that we are not stopped from going to any level whatsoever in Campaign Plus. We can start from the very end if we so chose. We don't have to beat any bosses on our way. We can just go to whatever level we choose. But, as you can see, I haven't played Campaign Plus on the Steam release at all. I've got no scores, no times, no splits, no nothing. So, we gotta set some baselines. Let's set some baselines, huh? I don't know exactly what to expect, honestly, as opposed to like a normal campaign cactus run here. So I guess that's something we'll just need to figure out here. So let's get it going in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Let's see what we can see here. Oh, this is gonna be fun. All right, so far so good. Pretty easy. And then it just fucking dials up to 11 immediately. Oh boy, that was very, very dumb and very close. Oh my goodness, I forgot that the mines were the second phase on this. It's so silly. I love it. It's gonna be a lot of screaming and yelling because I don't remember any of the waves anymore. It's fucking great. So I did help them, by them I mean Witchbeam, the developers, I did help them beta test this a little bit, but not nearly as much as other folks have, so I am likely not gonna remember very much at all about this. God, this is so, it's so crazy already, and I love it. Oh man, they dropped big red doggos on you already. It's crazy. Fucking blue doggos too? Oh man. What are they doing to me already? Oh, I don't like it. Actually, I do like it. It's pretty good. It's so fucking rad that they did a full campaign extension. It's super cool. Oh, and mine cans too. Heck yeah. Heck yeah, mine cans. Oh man. Oh man. Super funny. So I guess we can afford to grab shutdowns every now and again, because it's just, oh my god, that's right, they pop a blue fucking turret in that box now instead of a normal bomber type. That's pretty funny. Alright, yeah, so a sub 1 turns into a 210. It's on the very first level. I love it. Oh boy. Wow, they do not like me being up in their grill, do they? Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see ya. Yep, fucking Assault Android Cactus Plus on PC now. It's incredible. Phew, get that guy. No, oh, don't do it. Oh, jeez. Blue doggos, please. Please stop. Oh, mines! Oh my goodness. This is so nuts, and I love it. Whole new set of levels S+, that's right. Whole new set. Some of the levels are just new enemy sets, some of them are also rotated a bit. Or resized. It's pretty incredible. Like the amount of work they put into it. It's so good, really. God, there's so many red doggos here. Why are there so many red doggos? Oh, careful. And some new costumes. Yep, every android has a new costume. We just unlocked the new cactus one after that first level there. I'm not sure what the unlock criteria are, but you can bet we're gonna get them all eventually. That's a lot of mine, excuse me. Oh boy, they are really trying. Really trying to make me take this down, but they ain't gonna do it. There's a nice S+.
All clear.
Boom, boom, boom. Fan-fucking-tastic. Alright. Nice S+. Will it be on PS4? I don't know. I couldn't tell you which other platforms will receive the Plus update. Switch definitely did, because that was where it released initially. PC just did as of the 29th of last month. That's what we're playing now. But I couldn't speak to any of the other platforms. Yeah. Oh man, this is one of the bigger levels now. They expanded it out, put some more turrets in and shit. It's not cool. I don't like it. Actually, that's not true. I do like it. I like that they switched it up quite a bit. Oh, jeez. Ah, that's not gonna end well. Excuse me, sirs. Oh man, I forgot they put blue turrets in here too. No, get out of here with that. At least the red ones helped me a little bit. Oof. Even the Zone 1 levels are kinda rough. And this one they rotated ever so slightly. Oh boy. Oh jeez! They put fucking Bomber Titans in the frickin' initial wave. Get out of here! Ow! Damn it. So unfair. Yeah. At least now we'll get to hear more of the songs. That's pretty good. The levels are much longer. There. Panic swaps are coming back into vogue. There's the last one. Yeah.
All clear.
And good ol' Embryo Plus, aka Dark Embryo. Boy. Get wrecked! Oh, get wrecked me! Wow! The beginning of Dark Embryo really sucks without any sort of weaponry. Really, really sucks. Holy heck. Good news is, I think by the end of this fight you get max weapon if you don't really fuck it up. But that's assuming an awful lot, like that I'm not going to fuck it up. Especially given this phase and the phase after. Oh boy! Like that, kinda. Oh. Excuse me, sir. My goodness. This phase is special. Because fuck this phase. Oh boy, that's getting dicey. Alright, not bad. Not bad. We just had that one little blip at the beginning. After that, it was okay.
All clear.
Alright, so a 10-minute zone one. Not exactly ideal. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Supermines, please. Oh! Oh! Shit! Oof, they almost got me. Oof, shit. Ba 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 da da. Excuse me, sir. Had me dead to rights, good thing he turfed his laser right to the pillar, though. What an idiot. Get good, scrub. Get on my level. Whoa, excuse me. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's a little dangerous. Ding.
Alright, I think we managed one S plus in zone one on our way through. If we could start zone two with a nice S plus, that'd be real good. Be real good, wouldn't it? Hell yeah, we did it. Go us. Cool, 204. Alright. Oh boy! Oh, this is a good start. Ah! Shotgun down. Womp womp. Oh, I'm gonna give you this narrow ass platform. Oh man, it's all coming back to me. It's terrible, why do they do that? If I recall, this turns into a labyrinth in the final phases. Not yet, though. There. Let's let that one do a little bit of work for us, why not? Okay, yeah, here we go. Here's the fucking Pac-Man ass maze right here. Very awkward. Very awkward to move around in. Also very awkward for the firepower robots too. They're always kind of crowding in right behind me. Alright, not bad. Managed to get out of there. They reset the leaderboards for the new plus level. Yes! They have their own separate leaderboards now. So it's open season. Probably already taken over by a bunch of the regulars that are much better than I am. But that's alright. That's okay. We'll be in like the top 20, and that's probably okay. Excuse me, sir. I'd like that firepower, thank you. Hey Kenny, how you doing? I guess nobody really has submitted a speedrun for Plus yet, have they? Well, cool, I get to be the first then. I will briefly have a world record. With the fucking shittiest ass cactus run in the world, I will briefly have a world record. That's funny. That is super funny. It's getting nice in here. Excuse me. Oop. Of course, I should know if people have submitted shit for cactus now since I'm a mod on that board. Sure. Whoop! Here! Excuse me. Look at that motherfucker. Fancy fuck over here trying to get me. Oh shit. okay. That was, kind of a garbagey oxygen because of that down. That's alright. Oh good! Bigger and longer conveyor belts. Exactly what this world asked for. Cool. Yeah. Oh, and they're faster too. Oh no. Oh no, what has science wrought? Even worse. Oh shit, I forgot. Why would they do that? Why? Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Whoa, that could be real bad for everybody. Get me off this ride. And we managed to knock out an S plus there. Incredible. Incredible. 218, okay. Oh good, it's Vespi. I'm sure this is gonna go great. I'm sure she's much easier now, right? They have heard the plea of the common player and been like, you know what? Normal Vespi was too hard. Plus Vespi is gonna be easier. I'm sure that's fucking what they thought. Damn it. Oh, jeez. There's so many wands. Get out of here. Oh. Okay. Yep. Oh my god, there's so many more vines, I don't like it. Woo! Okay, alright, I think we got this. Whoa! Okay, maybe we don't. Excuse me, back up! Ow! So fast. So fast. Just had to back up real quick there. Don't worry about it. Oh! Ow! Fuck you, Vespi. I guess that wasn't too bad. What was that? Three downs? Two downs? Three downs? Something like that? Three downs. Okay. You know, about as good as expected. Oh, that's right. They reversed the direction of this one. So much muscle memory being challenged now. Oh, damn! Dumped it right in my face. Thanks, buddy. Dump out, bound out, bound out, loot out. Firepower. leave any of these batteries behind. At least not on purpose. Ugh, so much longer. Never ends. Three dumbass downs in that one. A solid 3-minute checkpoint. That's what I like to see. Dang it, didn't quite have my robots in a row there. Two downs that time. Firepower. Oh, that's right. Now the flame is blue instead of red. So I can't even depend on it to help me. Not that I could ever before either, but now this time I'm super on my own. Ow! Bastard. Of course, it took it down right after I got the fire power. Piece of shit. Okay, that one's kind of silly. Alright, not bad for a heat. For a new heat, rather. Yeah, we're not dealing with turrets on a conveyor belt. That's lame. Ah, damn it! The other one nukes me. Oh, come on. You, Revolution. You're no better in the plus levels.
Initiating containment.
That's right. The Justice Laser is super fast now. Don't want to stand around for that one. Oh man, look at that. I don't know if Beam Skip is a thing anymore either. Oh god. It's so tense. He's so fast, and I don't like it. Ah, damn it! Dumbass helos, get out of here. Yikes. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh! Alright, plug it. We ain't dealing. We ain't dealing with that. Oh, I can't see where I am! Fuck you, Justice. I'm not going for the surge. Fuck you. Oof. Yikes. Oh, excuse me. It's a lot of mines. Way too many mines. That's right, I should probably, at some point I should probably go back and turn the dialogue back on, because I think there's all new dialogue, too, between bosses and such. No, ah! Assembly. Another casual ass plus to our names. 235. Not bad. Oh boy! Almost caught me looking there. Good job, idiots. Ow. Firepower there. Boo. Oh, what? I destroyed that guy to keep my chain. Fuck. Lame. Lame sauce. That camera turn. Whoa. Hope nobody is motion sick. This is what I do. Firepower. Battery over here. Firepower. Oh. there. That's a big bullet spread. Excuse me. That's fine, probably. Casual S plus on focus too. Nice. Okay.
All clear.
Beautiful.
Firepower extended. This is what I do.
Pick a direction, idiot. Waiting for the inevitable mind phase to come and crush my soul. Instead of just individuals, they come in cans. Oh man, so crazy. Okay, everything's fine. Oh, oh, right in the middle of everything. You bastard. Whoa! Oh, okay. Thank you, iframes. Uh-oh. Woo! Oh, there needs to be less mind cans, please. Whoa! Okay, everything's fine. I think it's just this guy. Come here. Okay, we got it. Woo, boy. Alright, thanks, Repeater. Thanks for that. On to the best boss in the world, Venom. Wait a minute, what's the opposite of the best? Dance for me. Oh man, there's so many more bullets. Son of a bitch. There's so many more. Look at how many more that is. Come on. And you gotta get up close to use the fucking flamethrower. Oh, fuck you, Venom. Asshole. And now drill one is like drill two in normal Venom. Oh, so stupid. Such a stupid fight. Son of a bitch! Well, you get close, you ass! Alright, good. Blue for drill 2, thank you. Thank you. This is dumb bullshit. Oh man, stop! Oh no! Oh, what a fucking dodge. What a dodge that was. Oof. Oh. Son of a bitch. Fuck you, Venom. It's the first phase that fucked me over because it's so many bullets. Alright, not bad otherwise, though. Oh good, Centrifuge. This is gonna be dense as fuck. Oh, excuse me. He's so dumb, stop it. Oh, thought I could swap my way back through. Whoopsie. It's so dumb, lucky bounces. It's so fucking dumb. Battery here, Oh man, and then they pop out when they're already shooting. Those dumb blue specters. Can't believe it. Excuse me, sirs. You need to not do that. Oof. Okay.
All clear.
218, it's pretty good. Alright, this isn't the machine gun anymore, is it? Dang it! Oh, we gotta find where the machine gun is now. Because we cannot hang around near that one. That's the worst. Is it this one? It is this one. Okay, good. We left a couple power-ups over here, which sucks. Oh! Excuse me. Time. Don't like it. Convection now, aren't we? Oh, that's gonna be a trick and a half. That was pretty good, except for that dumb chain drop in the middle. Here we go. Oh man, they start out with a super mine. Like, come on. Just come on with that. Lasers and mines, as far as the eye can see. I hate it. Already following me in the second goddamn phase. Oh no! Shit! At least it's all red fire still and not. If it was blue fire, that would just be the worst. Can you imagine? Just be the worst. Oh, I don't think this thing ever stops following me. I think it's with us forever now. Crap. Oh, that's not good. We just kind of gotta go with it, though. Complaining about it ain't gonna make it better.
Oh, come on, I swapped. Boo. Boo.
Jeez. It's so dangerous.
Oh,
dang it. Well, I just walked through that spray, so that's my fault. That one's on me. 100%. Stop following me for a very brief amount of time. Okay, it's back. It's getting a little lonely there for a second. Wow, convection. Wow. Clear. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. Alright, flat 55 going into the new and improved licorice fight. Oh, this is gonna go so well. Pretty good for the second phase then. Kinda surprised. Pop a battery while she's down there. Thank you. Thank you for that. Oh no, why did she get the accelerate? Fuck you! Get out of here with that. Just get. Stop. I really need to control her even more than usual. Whoa, excuse me. Good. Good. Oh! Oh boy. No. Oh shit! Come on. Up, 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 up. Don't pop that battery. Okay, good. Good. Fuck you, licorice. Zero battery. Come eat my asshole. Oh, that was almost S plus too, except for that down. Oh. Nice. 226. Fucking solid. Alright, we're gonna stump this. I don't think we're gonna pull a sub hour, but it'll be pretty close. Guard away. Oh, that's right, there's extra lasers here too. Shit. I'm gonna be able to do it. Uh oh. You. Okay, good. Alright, no, we're not dealing. Not dealing with that. Sorry, Embryo refight. Ain't not dealing with that. Goddamn lasers. I don't like it. Fucking sick. Super good, Medulla. Super good. Oof, okay. That's an S plus Medulla, isn't it? Isn't it?
All clear.
Surely was. Woof! Good finish. Solid finish. My goodness.
These make no sense. For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
Mm-hmm.
You want to lobotomize a spaceship?
Yes, I want to lobotomize a spaceship. Woo! Wow! Okay, so 1 hour, 52 seconds. Not bad. Not bad for a baseline. Whew. Goodness me. That is something else. That takes a lot out of me. So I don't think we'll do a second one. It's nice to get a clean cactus baseline though. Oh boy. Okay, I guess before we swap over to Infinity Drive, let's check out the new costume we got. Oh, look at that. Nice and silver, holy shit. That's fucking great. I think that's the only new one we unlocked, yeah, because we have to unlock the others by playing as these other ones, so that'll be fun. That'll be fun, and that'll be for another night. But for now, swap on over. Now that we're all warmed up, we can give this Shiitake Infinity Drive a go here. There we go. Whoa! Oh, I got the blood a-pumping. I got the blood a-pumping. Let's see. Oops, no. Not two-player, one controller, thank you. Okay, let's go. Is tonight the night we put Infinity Drive to bed permanently? Is tonight the night? We'll find out, won't we? Fucking mines caught me looking.
You bastards.
Alright. Whatever, it's fine. Let's get that first down out of here. No more from here on out.
Battle,
Easy peasy. See you in hell, Embryo. It won't be long. Dangerous. Not sure I would have had enough mines for that otherwise. Oh, come on. Lame. Lame and stupid. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, come on. There's like literally nothing left on that meter. Boo! Now, rip score. Too soon. Oh well. Alright, so that was a pretty big utter failure of a ball strat there. Oh well. Oh well, what do you expect from good old shiitake sometimes?
Extended.
Ah, fucker.
Excuse me?
Alright. That's really kind of lame. Grab battery? Okay. Let's just leave it sitting there. That's fine. I guess I didn't really need that one. Not the one to talk to for that one, unfortunately. Because I totally picked that myself, really. But, you know, it's probably tough enough just without the plus on it. Okay. What a good time for the accelerator to run out. Transparent blue, no question. I don't know about me and Avi though. That would be a tough sell. Like, if I can finally clear this with shiitake at some point, maybe then I'd agree with you. But oh boy. I bet there would be others that could easily clear it though. Mantic definitely could. CJ probably could. Who else? Maybe dual analogs could? Probably? I would say. He's stubborn enough where he could probably do it too, honestly. Stubborn enough in that me kind of way. Da 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 da
Blind shot on that last head that was floating around. Swapping through that. Oh, that's lame. I disagree. Who do I contact for an official review of that shit? Super lame.
Ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba-da-bam-ba
those wasp cans until I was ready. That's dangerous. So dangerous, I'm gonna keep doing it. So silly.
Come on,
big boy. Oh, what the fuck? I was swapping through that too. Come on. That's super lame. Alright, first serious critical at 29. Really isn't that bad. Whoop! Please, chill out with those mines. Happy that shutdown was right there. Ah, damn it, 15. Oh, what the fuck? Excuse me. catch me looking there, huh? Not gonna happen. Whoa! Oh, almost ripped chains. Whoa! Not quite, though. Alright. Come get you some dark embryo, you asshole. May have been a poor choice to go that far back. Then again. Then again. Brilliant. Okay. That's real good there. Should we not even bother with this? Yeah, let's not even bother with this. Eat shit, Dark Embryo. That was brilliant. That was a real brilliant fight. Exactly what we needed, too. Ah! That's not what we needed, though. Getting shotgunned against a wall. Dang it. Downs. 28. Why didn't any of those refresh the chain? Come on, bullshit. Shit. Dang it, we were doing so good after Dark Embryo. Now it's all just kind of hit the fan. Could not do anything dumb on here now. Serious? One of them survived that?
Eat me.
That's lame.
Accelerate, extended.
Where the fuck was the battery there? Okay. Cool. Just don't give me any fucking batteries whatsoever. Thanks, 38. Yeah, of course it had to be 38. That's fucking lame. Thought I was on a tear back in there. Oh well. Well, let's at least look at her new... Why does that fit her so gosh dang well? Suddenly. Oh boy. That's funny. Good camouflage, Shiitake. Really good. Oh, that's scary. Alright. You know, it's kind of early yet, so let's just do some random levels. Let's start our long journey towards all S plus of everything. Long, long, long journey. We'll start with Cactus since that's what we did before. Yeah. Oh, actually, what I should do before we get into this is turn on auto resets. Auto restart. Hell yeah! Let's go. Oh, Holly's costume. Yeah, maybe we'll unlock Holly's costume next time. Let's use the new costume. Okay, so let's see. We already did Turbine. Let's just go from start to finish here. Let's see how many we can knock out in like 20 or so minutes. Not aiming to go particularly fast, we just want an S+. Which, if mines keep hitting me in the face like that, will be very difficult to pull off. Oh boy, yeah, that is a very small platform to be dealing with all those. Fuck you, mines. Everybody likes the opening, like, six bars of this song. That was my own goddamn fault. Tried to beat the spread. Nobody beats the spread.
This is what I'm doing.
Easy peasy, first try.
All clear.
Puts us at a nice, comfortable number 5 as well. Nice. Nice. Okay, we already did turbine. How about filaments? dicey too. Whoa, excuse me. Straight up run through some fire. Oh, really? Oh, fuck you, last mine. Oh, what a bitch. Got me when there's three dudes left. What a shit. Dang it. Oh, that's annoying. Fucking touch me. Thanks, tiny robots, for watching my back. We haven't missed much problems on the capacitor. Oh, come on, I swapped through that. Fuck you. Fuck you. I slipped through those, you assholes. Dang it. Okay, cool. Big ass run interference. No, what the fuck? How did none of those extend the chain? Oh, come on. That's fucking lame. That's probably a good sign to stop for night. Getting hit by scrub level bullshit here.
somewhere to be.
Not sure where he was bouncing off to, but he was gonna get there fast.
Good.
Alright, can we not get hit by the last mine and bunch this time? Thank you. Oh, man. Okay, there we go. We did it. First try. It's comfortable number six.
Alright.
Alright, can we finish off zone one for Cactus and we'll call it? Yeah, that seems like a good idea. And only four zones to go, plus five zones on eight other androids. Excuse me, sir. Saw you trying to wing me there, you fuck. Well, that's real dicey. Easy peasy. Alright. One's. Oopsie. 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 One zone down. 44 to go. Oh boy. Hey, Kenny. Welcome back. Speedrun was 1 hour 52 seconds. Not bad. Not the most terrible I've ever done, but, you know, it's a baseline. It's a baseline, yeah. Oops, I already... What? Hold up a sec. Did I already do that? Oh, right. Okay, that's for Cactus. Never mind. Holly time. Let's do a couple levels with Holly, and then we'll call it a night. Ah! Oh, okay. This is gonna take a little bit of adaptation. That was a silly move for silly people. Careful. Oh, you bastard, he's got the reach on me. Oh, pshaw. Oh, excuse me, sir. Your only accidental S plus was on Vespi? Holy shit. What, why, and how? That's pretty incredible. That's pretty incredible. Doggo? Jesus. Please. Oh, hold me back. Do What? Oh, come on! Hero ass mine. Son of a bitch. Well, excuse me, sirs. Excuse me. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's so many mines. Excuse me. Super dangerous. What are you doing? Apparently very effective. Alright. Very good. Not quite enough to edge out my cactus score there. But hey, we got Holly's new do, don't we? That's super cool. I fucking love it. You know, that looks like casual Holly to me. I like that. My Cactus Run Blind, or have I played it before? I played through it a couple times, never in a speedrun capacity though. So it may as well have been blind. Does she have purple highlights in her hair too? Oh, it's so fucking adorable! I love it. Fuck, I really love it, actually. Alright. Oh man. That's super cute. Dicey here. Excuse me, everybody. Please don't bully Holly. Oh. Oh man, that was a dangerous move. Holy shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, tried to slip on through. Wasn't gonna work. Oh. Timer is shorter than I remember. Oh, fuck you! Dang it. Alright, just kinda hang out here for a bit. Ah, damn! Doop, 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 doop. Nice, there we go. Overkill on the second shot. Thank you. first mine gets the kill. What a shit. Cool for you to drop there. Let's see if that hits the other. Yeah, fucking dead on. Amazing. What a good shot. AC plus? Yes, I did. Not as much as other folks got to, because I didn't really have a lot of time, a lot of free time with them while it was going on, but I did help and tested a little bit. It's fucking rad as hell. Both prior to the Switch release and prior to the PC release.
Get him?
Yeah. Whoop. Alright, let's get out of here. Whoop. Oh, that was it. It's like, end of level, please. Alright, we did it. Filament 2. Hey, Dragon Man, say it. Can we wiggle that one through?
Nah. Bad aim.
Whoa, boy. Going through. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, wow. It's kind of a blind shot there. Good aim. Okay. Ah, damn it. Okay, it's barely skimmed the side of it. Gonna hope that hits that. Oh, was it good enough? Yeah! On point with the cannon shots. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Perfect. Yeah. Excuse me. Boy, what were we doing? Just running through everything.
Oh, come on! Ah. That was lame.
Long range. Oh, we got the next one too. Fucking great. Much better.
Jeez.
Okay. All right, we'll finish off Zone 1 with Holly, and then we'll call it night. Nice. Scammed it across that area there. Wait for that to resolve itself a little bit. We'll take it. Oh boy. Embryo Plus with Holly will be a trick and a half, shall we say. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Bam! 1-1. Little fucker. That's good enough for me. Ah, no! S plus! Damn it. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. You've got me again, motherfucker. Oh, damn it. That was so close, too. And I fucked it up. Excellent. I'll just take that one in the face, thank you. Oh. That was silly. That was my fault. Poor position. Had better luck just trying to plow through. Fucker. Bastard ass embryo.
Get up! Get up! Oh, you bastard! Really? Come on, you fucker! I hate that he can outrun the cannonball. That is so lame. Bastard.
You mean to be in the Shrek Book Club chat?
Oh, god damn it. Am I again? Son of a bitch.
You are.
No. Alright.
Hey. Just letting you know.
Thanks. God damn it. Discord sucks ass. Alright, let me fix that real quick. Fucking hell. This is so stupid. There. This is so lame. Fucking, all right, whatever, it's fine. Thanks, Beauty. goddammit, I was probably in there all night. I guess it doesn't matter. Fucking hell. Oh shit. There you go, come on, I just wanna finish Embryo and be done with this for tonight. please, Holly. Please be our girl and murder the heck out of Embryo. Again, this time without you pounding me into the ground, or me missing my second shot, or getting shotgun. Like, none of those things really need to happen. Try to fucking get away from that piece of shit. Alright, good. Hopefully we got it this time. Easy peasy, first try. First try every time. What was that, like 12 times? 12, 13? Ugh. Ooh, that's a sad sack of an Embryo Plus there. That's alright. That's alright though. Alright! Zone 1 done for Cactus and Holly. Phew. Okay, do we have anybody else's alternate skins yet? No. I think it's just Cactus and Holly, so it's the only two we've played. Oh, and Shiitake. Right. Yep. Okay. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on La Milana 2. For maybe, hopefully, the last week? I don't know. Oh, man, the game is so long, and I don't know how far we have yet to go. Well, whatever. It's fine. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.